dingin banget. Jadi hari ini aku mau ketemuan sama teman aku, seorang chef namanya Kevin Lee. Kita mau masak-masak. Katanya dia udah siapin semua hari ini buat kita masak berdua. Diajak rumahnya. Seru banget, Kak. Tunggu bentar, tapi rumahnya mana ya? 4, 3, 4, 4. Kevin, okay. How are you?
Good to see you again.
Good to see you again too. So yep. This is your house.
Yes, indeed. Are you coming?
Yes, yes. Masak, masak. Wow. This is such a nice kitchen, Kevin. Oh, nice house. Kitchen. Do you live here by yourself?
Yep.
Oh, nice.
My small kitchen that I cook, experiment.
And you've prepared everything, including my chicken wing and the nuggets. Fantastic. You even have this. What do you use this for usually?
Grinding the food at what you want.
Yay! Thank you, thank you. So, shall we start?
Yep.
Shall we start the cooking? Okay guys, akhirnya senang banget nih bisa di sini sama Gavin, diajak rumahnya buat masak-masak. Aku akan masak Golden Fiesta Spicy Wing dengan sambal ijo, jadi khas Indonesia. Sementara si Gavin akan membuat Fiesta Chicken Nugget dengan saus Korea. What kind of a Korean sauce are you making?
Basically, we're gonna make spicy. Like, you know, Korean, Indonesian people like spicy Korean food. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna relate to that using our chicken nuggets.
Okay. Okay, we're gonna cook together. Yep. Bersamaan kita akan masak, and then starting now.
Yep. So basically we're gonna fry this first, right?
Yeah, this is quite hot, so we need to heat the oil first.
Okay.
And I'm gonna make the cabe ijo.
Chop.
Yeah, it's fine. It's gonna take not chop, just like roughly for me. Yeah, you can start with yours as well if you want.
Okay, so start off this.
Jadi banyak sekali bahan-bahan yang susah dicari di sini, contohnya kayak bawang merah, daun jeruk. Cuman semuanya bisa menggunakan bahan-bahan lokal. Yang penting ada bawang putih di sini, ada cabai hijau. Jadi ada dua jenis cabai hijau di Korea ini ya. Satu yang sangat pedes banget. This looks very harmless, but turns out that this is the spiciest Korean chili, right?
It's called 청양고추.
청양고추. Oke, okay, kalau yang satunya lagi ini justru kelihatannya pedes malah enggak. Justru this is
the twisted chili.
Ternyata yang gede.
So it's spicy and a little sweet on the side.
Oh, sweet and spicy. Sweet and spicy. Like me, sweet and spicy. Coba, kita potong-potong dulu. What is that, Gavin?
Hmm?
What is that?
Nothing.
Is that sugar? It's nothing! He doesn't want to share the secret. He doesn't want to share the Korean.
I put two tablespoons of the white sugar.
White sugar, two tablespoons of white sugar.
Take a little
of the brown
sugar. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna use a pear
as well. Oh, wow. Jadi bahan-bahannya Gavin itu ada brown sugar, ada white sugar, ada buah pear. Lalu pakai gochujang, ya.
Yep.
This is gochujang. Di Indonesia juga bisa dicari di toko-toko Korea atau toko-toko toko supermarket itu juga ada gochujang kayak cabenya Korea.
Yep.
Lalu dia pakai sedikit wijen yang sudah di toast.
Yep, sesame seed.
Lalu soya sauce ya.
And this is the sweet soy sauce.
Sweet soy sauce.
So you want that sweet, not salty.
Oh, you don't know anything about this. Sweet soy sauce in Indonesia is really sweet.
Mm.
I want to try this one.
It's a little bit salty.
It's salty, but it's not that salty. All right.
Yeah, let's go.
I'm just gonna blend it. Karena si Gavin cepet banget, aku gak mau ketinggalan, jadi aku blender aja. Berhubung juga kecil. Okay, I'm gonna need a little bit of oil to this.
Everyone put about.
Smells good.
Yeah, 3 tablespoons of this chili. Well, if you cannot eat spice, you can put about 2. Yeah, you can adjust on this spice on the chili.
More oil. Okay, ini untuk masak cabai hijaunya perlu sedikit waktu. Jadi, I'm gonna add a little bit more oil to it. Whoa, really strong. Tapi begitu dimasak nanti bawang putihnya akan lebih mellow. So don't worry about it for now. Okay. Gavin, do you want to help me slicing this? I want it to be more green. Yeah. Nah, kalau misalnya di resep aslinya kita menggunakan gula Jawa, cuman karena nggak ada kita bisa pakai brown sugar di sini. Of course, a bit of salt, garam. Bener-bener simpel banget sih resep ini. Nah, kalau di Indonesia tuh minyaknya ditaruh banyak banget sampai bener-bener minyaknya nanti memisah. In Indonesia you put a lot of oil, like more oil, yeah.
So it's kind of like oily.
A little bit oily, yeah. Ya tambahin lagi chilinya. Ini kelihatannya pedes tapi sama sekali nggak pedes kok. Okay.
Oh, nice green.
That's nice green, right? Mm. That's why I call it cabe hijau.
So does Indonesian people love spicy? What I heard.
Yeah. Ooh, like now, like it's spicy. Okay. Well, we're gonna wait until it's simmering and then slowly caramelize while we deep fry your chicken nugget.
Chicken nugget?
Your fiesta chicken nugget, and then I'm gonna deep fry or shallow fry my golden fiesta spicy wing. Okay. Jadi basically, fiesta golden fiesta chicken wings dan fiesta chicken nugget sudah matang sebetulnya semuanya. Jadi kita goreng biar mendapatkan crispy di bagian luar tapi lembut di bagian dalamnya.
Okay.
Yes, it's working.
Yeah.
Oh, spicy, huh? Can you smell it?
I really. I may love spice, but
this is a bit, huh?
Mmm.
Pakai sedikit lada, and we need a little bit more sugar and salt. This is enough. Yes.
Mmm. I love this golden color.
Jadi sisa dari ayamnya, minyaknya bisa kita pakai untuk di cabe hijaunya. See, it's supposed to be like that until it's a little bit brownish green,
ah.
You know? So it takes a while to cook this cabe hijau. Jangan lupain harus kita balik-balik. Yes, I think it's done.
Wow.
It needs to be golden. It's already cooked.
Yeah.
But we just need to reheat it and make it crispier.
Mm-hmm.
Basically, that's the good thing about Fiesta chicken nugget and Fiesta Golden Fiesta spicy wing.
Really can tell.
So all of the chicken products are cooked. Or it's all really nice. Actually, the best in Indonesia.
But what really I can tell is really like fast, really good coloring.
Yeah.
It looks really perfect. Really.
Really, really.
Really looks perfect. I love it.
So I'm gonna add a little bit of smoked quail eggs just to add more flavor, more texture, more color. All this labor.
Yeah.
It's time to eat.
It was very good.
I want to try yours. And I want to try mine.
Yeah. Let's see.
This is actually a good recipe. I want to try it next time with pear.
Oh, I love the chicken. Let's try with the sauce.
I like this. It's really good.
Mm.
It goes really well with this. Mmm. Really good.
Untuk kamu yang mau lihat video sebelumnya, klik di sini. Dan untuk kamu yang mau lihat video selanjutnya, klik di sini.